Hello and welcome back. So now we're gonna fix this. I wanna do it like this. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Okay, did it. Thing is, we're gonna have to do it many times. Will be. So I will do this and I'll be back shortly. So we're gonna start working on the library today. So the idea is to have like these almost all the way up to the ceiling. Obviously don't have enough materials. No, wait a second. Okay, let's start like this. Could have one in the middle here. And then we'll cover the sides with something. Could use stone, but I think wood would work better. Or maybe this actually. Could use this to place something here, something of importance. could work, try to work some detail into this. Put some like focus, like some detail blocks, and up there. But then we have to climb, and we'll do that later. I think this we can just keep as it is. Also wanna put like this, and then have it like so. It's very monotonous right now. We'll do our best to fix that up. Like, we could change this to dark oak or something. And we could, of course, change this to something too. We'll see. What kind of focus blocks could we use? Or whatever you want to call it. We could put like stone in. Logs, I think, would look good though. Maybe dark oak logs. That looks good. Here would be nice to have a big fireplace. let's see how we would do that. Let's first get the shape. We will move this also. We can't change the floor though. That's a bit of a problem. If we can get some stone. And we also want some. Don't we have some? No, that's not here. Whatever. I was thinking iron bars, but we apparently don't have that here, so. We have iron, but whatever. What, why am I jumping down? So this would be the inside. Change those. Do we want that or do we want it like this? I think it looks better like this. Do it like this, and then we put like that on top of it. Walls, cobblestone walls, and I think it will look pretty nice. Do we have any? No, we don't have any. Whatever, get inside. Have it like this. Very simple. And we would change these two pillars to andesite. Maybe we should actually do it that it is like this. good. Maybe with slabs. That looks pretty good. I would change this too. But then we should probably put stone there. Site. Then we could place a wall there. It becomes so big though. I mean, it should be big, but it shouldn't be that big. This looks pretty good though, so let's just leave it. Or now, maybe go back to that. That looks good. Don't change what is not broken. Okay. Oh, and obviously. It's so dark. Still need these things, but it would be nice to have them a bit more hidden, so we could just put it here. And the furnace. Oh, you can't jump from this. This standing up there. We just jump when we wanna use it. I just tried that. It's not gonna work this time either. Looks very weird though. I could move it if there is anywhere else with that have enough bookshelves. Technically we could move it like to come out here, right? Could be there. Or we could have a little corner here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 12, 14. So it would have to go like this far, I guess. So, and then we could fill that area with book things, and these will have to move again. Maybe we could what happens if we do this? Does this work? Then we have to do that to cover them up. Like so, and then we can reach them from here. But that one doesn't work, of course. I'm not holding any buttons right now. Okay. That's amazing. Magic. Let's see if we can get a few more of these. We need so much more wood for this project. But it is more or less done. I will just move this, and in the next episode we will build the small, like a small table or something, and chairs. We can have a small table here with chairs and stuff, just make it really cozy. So I'll see you then. Bye bye.